You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
I thought I put this on. Wait, why is this not... Why can't I equip this? Oh, only one exotic weapon and gear piece can be... Okay, that... I totally forgot about that. Okay, so that makes sense. So we'll mess around with the lullaby first, and then we'll mess around with the ruthless at a later point. I totally forgot that was a thing now. Which I like. This is a Spaz 12.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
I didn't really love the Spaz 12 in the beta. It was okay. It wasn't great. We'll see how it works here at level 2.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Go get him. Go get him. Ooh. 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 Okay. I like it. Oh, they're spawning. I forgot. There's more coming. Take him out. Take him out. Let's go. The drone. I kind of wish this reloaded all the way. Take him out. Got him. Got him.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Nobody gets through. Alright, let me turn this off. Although I shouldn't put that in cooldown for 90 seconds because we might need it here. There's Saint up there. We've got a turret. We've got two guys there. Can't wait. I think I'm gonna do Pulse next for the next skill. Okay, someone just left. There's three there.
How come no one bakes donuts anymore? Should check that out.
You know what to do.
I'm not here. I'm just gonna throw a grenade. Why not? Go. Missed. Got him. I'm not gonna lie. All the weapons feel really good right now. This is what I love about this game. Weapon viability. Can't wait to get the MP7 back. 40 round magazine.
You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Didn't even have to use the minigun this time. Because we've got the lullaby. I do really like this gun. It's just really situational because you've got to be close quarters to use it. His talent isn't great. I think that's the only thing I'm kind of like meh about right now. It's like, it's okay, but it's not great. Like, you've got to have it holstered and then pull it out. And then, I don't know how it works. We probably need to test it out. I don't remember there being... Actually, no, there's a crate here, now that I think about it. But I don't think there's any loot that I'm passing right now. Okay, now it's a great time to have a drone. Go after the purple, the veteran. I'm gonna go up here. Get the high ground. My aim is garbage. I can't... Oh, where did you come from? I cannot play Anthem and then play this game. The shooting is so different. Now it's on cooldown for 2 minutes? So if it gets destroyed, does it go on a longer cooldown? Is that a thing? I never noticed that before. That might actually be a thing in this game. He's down. You're down. Someone on my left. Someone back on my right. I don't need an armor kick quite yet. I'm okay. We've only got 3, and we haven't gotten to the toughest part of this mission yet. That didn't do what I wanted it to do. We're all good. Just one more. There we go. They are being really stingy with this loot right now, and I've got stuff I need to be putting on, which would help. There's some weapon damage that helps. We've also got just a little higher amount of armor on that one, and we have nothing I really want there. This is Providence Defense. This is skill power plus 10, health plus 8, weapon damage plus 5. I don't really think I'm going to build into that skill tree or that brand set. But if it drops, it drops. Not going to be really picky.
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm going to detonate it.
Okay. Do what you got to do. I ain't mad. How is the drone still on cooldown? Still a minute left? Come on, Kelso, blow it. This is where I need. I'm actually gonna switch off. Can't do this in Anthem. Mark 17, let's throw this on real quick. I need that down range. Firepower. The rifle category in this game is so good.
Right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
It's another one? Yeah, that's what I thought. So far, so good. Not complaining too much. We are breezing through this. I mean, it is the first mission of the game. Can't complain too much. And we got stuck. Let's go ahead and restock really quickly. Right, got the drone back. I don't think I need it right now. No veterans, I believe. You guys want to clump up? You guys want to clump up? Take this grenade. Goodbye. You are the weakest link. Oh, ho. Oh, the spaz. That's what he gets for spazzing. Where I would really like to have a pulse, because there are a lot of people in here. I can't tell where everybody's coming from. I could change the radar to be a little larger, but I'm not going to worry about that right now, because we are holding down this piece of cover really well. Okay, I am stuck. Okay, never mind. We are not alone. Orange has spawned. I love this gun. I love it. Weapon. crate. Please be good. Ooh, even better. Even better. Let me throw this on. I don't know what I'm doing with that MPX once I get it, because the lullaby right now is absolutely crushing it.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Alright, should I kamikaze down the hallway? Nearly a one-shot kill. Doing big things. Thought there was a crate in here. They might have moved. I doubt they moved stuff since the beta, right? Maybe it's in one of these other rooms. Three tapper. Kill yourself. Well, they're only carrying those concussion grenades. They're not the frags. Checking all the corners, because they like to hide stuff where you can't get to it. Is that hyena? Yep, still here. So when I come back and redo this mission later, because I'll get a hyena key at the end of this, I can get whatever's in there. I don't know what's in there. I assume it's cosmetic.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Okay. Now might be a really good time to check out the Ruthless. Although, not gonna lie, the lullaby might... Yeah, we're gonna stick with the lullaby. We'll see what happens. We've got slightly better gloves here. Just gonna make sure we're good to go with the equipment, and we should be good. Let's go, Kelso. Mark 17 has not let me down yet. Shouldn't have any issues here. We're just gonna camp. Just a little bit. I'm gonna save my drone for later. We shouldn't have any issues shooting. Plus, she's got a drone, I think. Yep, she's got a drone. Okay, cool. So we can have, you know, two later at some point. What is that? Was that her hive? Does she have a hive too? Come on, hold still. Because I can't aim today. Right here comes Saint. I know. We got this. I just need to... I can't tell where his weak spot is. It's too far away and I can't see. I think it's the lower part of his backpack. Is that it there? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Because some of the elites have him on the back. Some of them have them on the side. He's got that lower pouch on his hip. I'm just going to use my drone now. Drop the Saint. Oops, didn't want to do that. My bad. My drone's getting shredded. I'm gonna turn around. Can't see anything. I'm just gonna shoot him in the arm. Why not? Oh, he got shredded. Wow, that went right through his armor in like a quick minute. There's a hyena key. Got some new gloves, got a new harness. Very nice. Go to sleep. I'm not gonna lie. This is pretty good. This shotgun is pretty good.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
I'm gonna grab this stuff really quickly. We're gonna run out of inventory space at some point, but I need these lower tier.
We've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
I need these lower tier items for the projects later on, so we're just going to keep upgrading this gray stuff because that's really all it's giving us. Ooh, cooldown reduction, 10% plus 3% rifle damage, very good. And then this is giving us skill power, cool. So there's Alp Summit armament. All right, bonus armor 134, not bad. The gear game right now, we're looking good. MPX still isn't available. AKM still there. Do I want to use? I don't want to use the roofless. Because the lullaby is so good. Why would I? This is going to be a breeze. From the left. From the left again. To the door. Trying to overheat it. Let it cool down. Blow the door. And like bombs to a flame.
Manny, is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
I don't think there was anything in here for me to grab. I'm sure they do, but proficiency caches probably change rarity between different level thresholds, right? So now I'm getting greens. I'm guessing maybe level 10 to 15, I'd be getting blues. And then from there, you know, I get a purple. And then it, finally at like level 25, 26, maybe I start getting better or the yellow drops. Okay, well, let's go ahead and head back to the theater. I like the fact that there's more of a team element. Like, we're not the only agent anymore, right? You've got Kelso, and I'm sure there are other agents for you to meet and do missions with along the way, as opposed to what was happening in the Division 1, where it was like, hey, you're the only agent in New York, and you've got to deal with all this stuff by yourself, and we can't help you outside of the JTF, which really isn't help, because more times than not, the JTF just got in the way. I do kind of want to see what the vanity store looks like. Just to kind of mess around. I really need a new backpack. This one's bothering me. This hiking backpack. Don't really like it too much. So recruit Anaya. Talk to Justin Boyd. Talk to Cameron Reed. Talk to Michael Davis. Speak with Odessa. And then new service for projects. Okay, so we can get this started. That gives us blueprints, it gives us bounties to do. We'll talk about a lot of that stuff in a second, but this should be upgraded slightly. New roof, barbecue, and hydroponics. Very good.
Come on over and take a look.
Okay, so we're not worried about that. Let's talk to the projects lady. So this is donate steel 5, donate chest armor, and neutralize hostile activity for the streamlined iron sights blueprint. So this one increases reload speed and decreases crit hit chance. I don't really know who would take that, but you never know. And then obviously there's the vertical grip. So this one is donating polycarbonate, donating gloves, and disrupt public executions, which is one of the random world events. So we could We'll deal with that later. We just need to know it's there, because I don't think we have any steel or polycarbonate right now, I'm pretty sure. We've got titanium, we've got electronics, carbon fiber. Actually, no, we do have six. Oh, we have steel too. Oh, cool. Alright. Okay, let's talk to Odessa first. I do not know who these other people are. They're over here on the right.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.